So, there is to be an unveiling. I am curious to see how the sculpture turned out. Shall we attend, Master? I can guide you there if you wish.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
How vast the sea is!
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead. Where are the Saurians?
This foe isn't to be cowed by lightning.
Well then.
Surprise.
Come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. The rain has abated.
We shall have to attend to our...
Master! Watch out!
I will protect you.
Master!
arisen. I'll pull through. I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
I knew it to be so.
Since times of eld, dragon blood has been used to refine all manner of equipment. I myself learned the art by deciphering ancient texts. Remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap, and I shall harness it to your benefit. Ask what ye will, and I shall answer. The dragon is the embodiment of destructive force, though this does not mean that it is evil. Understand this, The concepts of good and evil are mortal inventions, and thus cannot be applied to the dragon. It is a being of a higher order, as are ye. Now that the dragon has marked ye, setting ye apart from your fellows. The Arisen is a transcendent being, always chosen by the dragon. It marks for itself the individual who must fell it. Thus, when the dragon is made manifest, so too is an Arisen. And should that Arisen fall, another shall rise in their place. The cycle is doomed to continue till the dragon is felled, for that is what the will of this world has ordained. I am the husk of he who was once arisen. My final battle against the dragon culminated in the loss of the will that should have seen me bring the creature low. Thus, as the Arisen is defined by the strength of their will, from that moment on, I was arisen no longer. Such is the world's will. I dare say it compels me e'en now to impart upon ye all the knowledge I possess. Ye need not seek the dragon. It will find ye. Aye, make no mistake. The dragon will appear before ye when the time is come. Still, I suppose I can tell ye about a rumor I heard the other day. Apparently, a dragon was sighted in Harv Village, though I am not sure I believe it. After all, now that ye have been marked as arisen, the dragon ought next appear before ye at the appointed time. So it stands to reason that e'en if a creature of draconic aspect and destructive powers did appear in that village, 'twas no dragon. A mockery of one, perhaps, but not the dragon true. The substance of which ye speak is formed of crystallized droplets of dragon blood. Worm's life crystals can be obtained not only from the true red dragon, but from lower drakes as well. They retain a measure of draconic power, and when used correctly, will bestow upon ye powers that eclipse the will of this world. Then go, but visit me again when ye have spilled draconic blood. Since times of eld, dragon blood has been used to refine all manner of equipment. I myself learned the art by deciphering ancient texts. Remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap, and I shall harness it to your benefit. Then I bid ye farewell, and safe travels.
Oh, here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself. I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Thank you.
treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
For a curative.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us.
A profitable endeavor. I shall wait.
Number of the conscious.
true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find. This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own masters yet to even discover it.
This material is just what we need to better our equipment.
We must take proper care of it.
Unbelievable! I see a spot where we might mine ore. Just yonder.
Take care you don't mine up more than you can carry. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Time must be tedious if you resort to challenging beasts to bow.
You ought not to be so bad. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Battle is best avoided here.
Let us leave.
You can count on me.
Achieved remarkable synchronicity.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my own. I would gladly be obeyed.
ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
I suppose we shan't uncover any more treasures here. A shame, that.
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep the rest.
Not the only one.
Quick! Douse the blade! Better days, but there's no sense lamenting it. We'll just have to take the long way round. Stronger than I am. Thank you.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover if we continue on our journey.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Let all that thin go to waste.
Chest. I shall take a look inside.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way? Look! Oxen! How tranquil!
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be. To make our journey easier.
I wouldn't mind a chance to doze off as the hills roll by.
This ox cart's bound for Vernworth. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to. Allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Where are you going?
I got the foggiest.
These writings could be of import.
Let's have a look, then.
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Thank you.
Good day, sir. What might you be looking for?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
I'm grateful to have served you for so long, Arisen. I shall hold these memories close for all time.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen, you have but to ask. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful, Shaglin. Counter another.
I dare say. I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of, at least.
'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
Thank you.
As you please. Have you come to be curious of other vocations? While 'tis admirable to devote yourself to a single pursuit, there can be no harm in trying something new, particularly if you are eligible for a special vocation, heretofore unseen opportunities of exciting potential. Have you found any of the items we discussed? A chance.
Always a pleasure.
Well met,
welcome.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
needs me, but I'm certain there is not.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Welcome.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust?